Ratchet dreamed of riding that grind rail, which he will do as soon as he finds some grind boots. Ratchet would be able to use this refueling station as soon as he collected the jetpack.
Nefarious has built quite the operation here.
They're not kidding. Let's check this place out, see what we can find.
Mr. Zergon is here to kill. Greetings, soon to be dead man. Does not require gold.
Yeah!
His currency is pain. One little dead little aliens. Four little five little dead little aliens.
Down. Come on, we better keep moving.
Let's go.
Warbots are approaching. Nice!
Hey, fellas.
More of them.
Find some nanotech. Are those grind boots?
A tripod lock. In order to bypass it, the duo would have to quickly activate all three pressure pads. Likely location is where Ratchet found a shiny new pair of grind boots. With his grind boots strapped on, Ratchet leapt onto the rail. Still on the hunt for the jetpack, Ratchet used his newfound grind boots to explore the planet further.
You. Boom! That's how it's done! Have fun with your new Pixelizer!
Ratchet stylishly leapt onto the rail next to him.
Detecting Versa mines ahead.
Ratchet would be able to use this refueling station as soon as he collected the jetpack.
Hey, Lombax, come here. Don't worry, I'm a friend. I know who you are. You're the Lombax and the Warbot from the news.
Oh. And you must be the faceless minion helping Drek terrorize the galaxy.
That's just my day job. My real passion is in amateur neuroscience. I've been collecting brains from telepathopuses as a hobby for about a year now.
You collect brains as a hobby? I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you're single.
Studying brains is a noble pursuit. If I can tap into the psychic powers of these telepathopuses, I'll be able to raise an army. Then we'll see who thinks they can steal my food out of the company fridge. I mean, I can contribute to the good of all blog kind. Say, if you can collect a few telepathopus brains for me, I'll give you this jetpack.
Ugh, this is disgusting.
You got one. Nice work.
Where's that last pad?
Ratchet would be able to use this refueling station as soon as he collected the jetpack.
You did it! Come on back! The jetpack is yours!
Woohoo!
Thank you. tell you what. I actually have a top-secret Drek Industries infobot. If you bring me a few more brains, I might be willing to part with it.
You really have a thing for brains, don't you?
Yes, I do.
And with that jetpack, Ratchet became the aerial scourge of a thousand worlds. Or at least his commute got easier. Ratchet used the jetpack to fly high above hostile territory.
A telepathicus brain is a wondrously complex organ. I might have to write a paper about it.
Enemy down.
Mr. Zerbon is here to kill. One little, two little dead little aliens. Four little, five little dead little aliens.
me I have a bad case of cow finger. I have no idea what that means, but he said to stand in one place as much as possible and it might heal itself. If I could just get people to stop trying to tip me over. Maybe I should get a second opinion.
That last pad.
Telepathopus army is as good as mine.
Here's your infobot. Remember,
you didn't get it from me.
Good evening, fellow Blarg. Chairman Trek here with the latest update on our quest for a new home. Over the next few days, you may notice an increase in Blarg activity around the galaxy. While this may alert the authorities to our plan, this move is critical to securing safe passage for our harvesters. Case in point, the Star Watch defense cannon on planet Batalia. This surface-to-space ion cannon has been protecting the galaxy from invasions ever since we were first driven underground. With this out of commission, our glorious plan can continue! Preparations are already underway. So fear not, stay the course, etc., yada, yada, yada. Once we eliminate Star Watch and its surrounding forces, we'll enter the final stages of my plan.
We've got to stop Drek from destroying that Star Watch defense cannon.
My records show that the cannon is on the planet Battalia.
I just hope we're not too late.
If you're looking for a little extra work, I'll pay a nice reward for collecting any remaining brains in this area. If you find them all, I'll even throw in a special bonus.
Great, touch you off!